Hello, hello everyone, and good morning. And hope you have a nice day, because here in Croatia finally rain stopped, and hope you stay like this. Well, in today's video I will cover a chatterbox again, and we will go through some tutorials how to open a new, how to create a new group, and how to create a new page. And also we will see one yesterday competition, and stay with me, because I, in some point I will ask you a today question, and we will see who win, who are two winners from my yesterday competition. And like you know, I'm saying in every video, but if you're watching this for the first time, I'm giving away twice per 25,000 chatterbox tokens. And the chatterbox tokens are tokens which are built on our blockchain Eureka, and soon will be listed on and put on our Eureka X exchange, and you will be able to trade with it. And chatterbox tokens are tokens of our social media platform. And what else you need to know? If you are a previous owner and you hold the old chatterbox tokens, then all you need to do is to wait our update, and when we listed new chatterbox token on our exchange, you will be able to swap it, to swap old tokens for the new one. And how to do it I will also explain in some of the tutorials. So just be patient and wait, and we will give you all the updates. And if you are a new member and you want to have more get a chatterbox tokens, then all you need to do is to join my competition, or you go into the chatterbox and share your referral link and find some referrals. Once your referrals, and once you finish verification process, you will get 25,000 chatterbox tokens per referral. So let's go and see how to open this group, and how to create a page on chatterbox, and to see how chatterbox is looking. And I think it's really amazing. We have almost 70,000 members here, and we are growing and we will grow. So every start it's a little bit harder, but I know that chatterbox will really become a nice social media, and lots of people will start using it. Also, we already have an app, and you can download it, and you can use chatterbox from your mobile phone. For the Apple users, we still don't have it, but it's in process, so will be released very, very soon. Also we will release a Messenger, so all these things will become much easier, and we can start communicate, but I'm learning every day through the chatterbox, not just through the Facebook. So let's go and see. Now I log in into my account, and I will not go through the settings, because I'm telling this every time. In general settings you can change your name, your profile, and your information. And just once again, I need to say this again, make sure that your account name is the same as the name on your ID when you're doing verification, because otherwise we will not able to verify you. So and for the affiliate part I will mention shortly, is that you actually, if you have a referrals and your referrals upgrade the account to one package which we have, which is $15, and for $50 you will be able to boost this per 6 posts per month, and you will get 50% of referral commission, and you can withdraw it through the PayPal, and also you can purchase the package through the PayPal. So So when I said this, let's go and see how to create a group and the page. So all you need to do is to go to this plus icon and you go to create a group. And also it's very interesting that here you can promote whatever you like. We don't have any restriction, and I really like to repeat this because you can post here anything related to the crypto. So what now? When we click this and create new group, it's really simple. You just create a group name. We will put the test group for now, and you can choose the link which will be showing when you will be sharing your group. You can put it here, so just put the extension. I will put test, and then you can choose the public, the type, the public, okay, and the private, whatever you like. And here you can choose the category which is related to your group. You can see we have lots of categories, so let's say that it's for the business. And you just click on other, and here you put a short description about your group, and let's put doesn't matter what, and just click create. The group name must be between 5 and 32 signs, so I will just testing group. And let's create now. Group name, what I maybe here I put it wrong. Group name already exists. Okay, let's then put testing 1, 2, 3 and create. I need to change it here. I really like to do this for the first time when I'm recording the video, so you can see all the things which can happen if you are doing this. So what issues can find when you actually start opening the group. So now you can see first we had an issue and a problem with the name, how we didn't put enough words there, letters, and now we have the problem that the group name is already exists. So just change it and then click create and hope now everything will be okay. Yeah, I think it will be. Yeah, and now we create a group. And now we've done this, now you can change here, you can change the picture. You can click on picture icon, and you can upload any of the pictures here, and also here you click on edit. Here you can edit all your information and you can change it. You can check your privacy, you can set your privacy. You can put your avatar and cover picture. You can see here the members. And here you can actually delete the group. So I will not delete the group for now. And I will just go back to my group. Just a second. Okay, now we are back, and here also you can see how much members it's in your group and all the settings also here. and you can add your friends to this group, but just make sure you don't add the people before you ask them, because they don't like this, honestly. And now you can start posting, and you can post whatever you want. Just put something, you can put links, you can put pictures, you can put videos and everything, and just click the post, and that's it. And you can also share it and whatever you want. And if you have this package, if you buy affiliate package, then you can also boost your post. So just click here and we'll be showing to other members in promotion. So it's really, really easy. And now when we go back to the profile, let's go back. If we go here into the groups, you will see the groups you are a member. And you will see your own groups also. So now I will just delete this group. I will again click on this. And I will go here into the settings and I will go to delete group. And I need to put my password. And I will just delete it. So that's it, great. So now I delete this group. And let's go now to create a page. It's a similar process. Also, you put the page name, which I will again put testing page. And again testing. And let's say now we're making a group about pets and animals, and we will choose pets and animals, and we will put the description, and again create, and again page is exists, so we will just change it. And that's it, we open a new page. And also you can hear, You can see here, you can change the picture again. You can change here the picture. And if you can see here, you can boost your page if you have this affiliate pack. And if we go here to edit, you will see the settings again. And you can put here the page information. You can put the company, the phone, location, website, and about. You can put your social links of your groups. If you have the same groups on Facebook, on Twitter, or Instagram, whatever, in other social media and on YouTube, you can just put your links here. And here you can again choose your avatar and cover picture. You can choose your design also, and here you can, here you will see the admins of the page if you set them. So let's go back again. I'm just going back like this because it's much faster, because my computer is a bit slow. So I'm just doing this on this way. Yeah, and one more thing which I forget to show you. Forget to show you something very interesting. Now I'm not sure what I done. Wait a second. And if we go back to the edit, you can see here call to action, and you can choose the action button here. Let's say if you have if you have a shop, you can put the shop now, and when we click save and go back to the page, and we need to refresh it. This page and this button should change here, and now I'm not sure why, maybe I didn't save it, so let's try again. Save. And let's go this way. No, it's not changing, so probably we have some kind of bug or something, so we will look into this and we will really fix this, so nothing to be worried about. We will fix this very, very fast. So this is how you can open a page, and also you can invite your members, put the post and everything else. And let's go here. You can invite the people, and what else should I show you? So let's go back to the home page, and okay, and to the profile. Okay, until this is uploading, I will just ask you a question for today and what you need to answer. So today's question is, do you like Polaris Company, and what you like the most of Polaris Company? Which systems you like the most, or which system you like the most? So this is today's question, so please put the answers below in comment section, and we will see who will win my today competition tomorrow. So this was the question, and now we go to the profile and see what we can find here. Also, you can see here my profile. I complete my profile 60%, so I didn't add my workplace and I didn't add my address, so you can fill all this information. And here you can see how much posts I have and everything else, and my social links. And about, I put some small description, and also you can see my friends and what I like and the groups. So you can see this on your profile also. And here you can see the new friend requests which are coming. Here you can see the messages which you're getting. And here you see the news notifications. So that's it for the chatterbox for today. I hope it was just the tutorial how to open the page and create page and a group. It's really simple, so I didn't want to do it separately. I like to do it in this video, so more people will be able to see it, and it's something which everyone knows, so but it's good to cover from time to time. And let's go now to my yesterday video and to my competition, and let's see who wins. So these are the comments, and yesterday question was how much referral commission is in my passive. So let's see who actually answer and how many answers we have, and we will put the number generator. So we see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, this is nothing, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Oh, great and nice. So let's go to number generator and put 17 and generate. So the first winner is number 13, lucky 13, and the second number is number 2. So let's see who win. Who are the winners? So let's go on the beginning. This is 1, 2. So the first winner is Sergey. I will just write it. Sergey Fres. Okay, I will like it and put congratulations. And make sure you put me here your for the winners to put me here your Eureka wallet, so I can actually credit your accounts, because if you don't send me, I can credit you. So let's see the second winner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So the second winner is William Shan. So let's like it and also let's write it congrats. So that's it. So thank you very much for being with me today, and see you tomorrow in next video and in next competition. So bye bye and have a nice day.